It's time for the Marty Stewart Show, featuring Marty Stewart, the Rolls Royce of country singers, Miss Connie Smith, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy, along with all the fabulous superlatives, Cousin Kenny Bond, and some Harry Stinson, the Apostle Paul Martin, plus Gary Carter on the steel guitar. And today's special guest is Mandy Barnett, along with Andy Reese and Country Music Hall of Famer Big Robbins. Join us now for 30 minutes of fun and great country music. I'm Eddie Stubbs. Now, how about a superlative welcome for our host? Here is Marty Stewart.
Somebody say howdy to me now. Howdy back to you, ladies and gentlemen. Swap with me, Apostle.
There you go.
I'm Marty Stewart. Welcome to the Marty Stewart Show. We have country music in our hearts and on our minds this week. Before we go any further, how about a nice hand for Mr. Andy Reese over here on the guitar? Since the last time we saw him, he is now a member of the Country Music Hall of Fame. Mr. Pig Robbins on the piano. Welcome, Pig. And I'd like to introduce you to one of the greatest singers on planet Earth. And she's going to come out here and back it up, I guarantee you. A nice lady. How about a hand for Miss Mandy Barnett? Hello, Mandy.
Undeniably one of the greatest singers of our time, Miss Mandy Barnett with Trademark.
Oh, welcome back. How about a hand for Pig Robbins, everybody? And how about a hand for one of the greatest singers in the world, Miss Mandy Barnett? Take care, business. And here comes another great one through this door. How about a hand for Miss Connie Smith, everybody? Hey, baby. Did you hear Mandy sing?
I quit.
Not just yet. Sing this song first, okay? Will you do Where Is My Castle?
I'd love to. If Pig will play.
If Pig will play, all right.
Before the gold was found.
trusted love to lead me by the hand. It circled back and left me where I stand. Where is my castle? Where is my destiny? How much longer will I have to dream? Where is my sunshine? Where is my valley? Where is the love that's meant for me?
Way to do it, cousins. How about a hand for all the fabulous superlatives? Cousin Kenny, handsome Harry Apostle Paul. We shall now go to the Mississippi land with the Mississippi Railroad Blues, handsome Harry. Of great superlatives, yeah. Here he comes, the Sultan of Goodlettsville, mm-hmm. The old Tennessee slicker. How about a hand for Leroy Troy? Hello, Leroy. Hello, pal. Sing me a song.
All right. One of my Mr. Jumpin' Bill Carlisle, Too Old to Cut the Mustard.
All right.
When I was young and full of pep, I could get along, didn't need no help. Now I'm old and getting gray. People all look at me and say, too old.
Too old, boy.
Too old, he's too old to cut the mustard anymore. I used to jump a picket fence, but now I'm lucky if I jump and it's too old. Too old, he's too old to cut the mustard in it. Myself right under the wheel. Used to fight the girls off with a stick, but now they say he makes me sick.
Oh.
Too old. Too old. He's too old to cut the mustard in it.
Leroy Troy, for sure, he's a man that'll never be too old to cut the mustard. Thank you, Leroy. It brings back a lot of good memories. Now, back to Marty Stewart and our special guest, Miss Mandy Barnett.
Oh, and how about a hand for Eddie Stubbs? I've said it before. You're cool as ice, Eddie Stubbs.
Thank you for coming today.
Well, thank you for having me.
And thank you for bringing Andy Reese. How about a hand for Andy? And would you agree with me that the world is a better place because of Mr. Pig Robbins? How about a hand for Pig? And the world's a better place on account of you. We love you at our house, and we admire your singing so much.
Thank you, and thanks for having me.
Anytime. This door is open for you. How about a hand for Miss Mandy Barnett? Dazzle us, Miss Mandy.
Time has stood still. dreams of yesterday.
That's what I'm talking about. That's her trademark right there. Great singing, Miss Mandy Barnett. On behalf of Mandy, Andy, Connie, Leroy, the Fernandes, Gary Carter, Big Robinson, Eddie Stubbs, I'm Marty Stewart saying thank you for coming to see us. Good night, everybody.